When reaching for the future, we sometimes fall into the past as we gaze upon events that cannot be changed. Our hearts grow bitter with regret. And you, my dear Sarah, will you encounter your past here? How will you choose to deal with that pain?
Sure?
Yeah, check it out. You can see the ground above us.
Oh, wow. So this is how Cocoon looks from the inside.
That's right, I forgot. This is your first time here.
Yep.
Yeah.
Visible giant.
The gear we're using is old, but
5 years ago, the Sanctum ordered the purge and drove people out of their home. A lot of them escaped and fled. They hid in these ruins, hoping to survive.
UID checked out.
Why did you offer to stop the giant?
Because we can't let Atlas shut this place down. We need to search the ruins. There might be other gates we can use.
servant of time, daughter of chaos, unto the world unseen, the untamed you guide.
What do you know? It talks.
Wait, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Guide the untamed?
Your power over monsters, Kupo.
Over monsters?
Now that you mention it, Lightning had monsters fighting with her in battle.
You can do the same, Kupo.
Okay. This power, can you show me how it works? I want to learn how to protect myself. Might as well start now.
Kupo?
Has disappeared into another world or another time, I guess. Another gate, huh? Figures.
And we need an artifact to open it, right?
Right. He is something that doesn't belong.
Exploring, are we? I've got to be careful in here. Someone spotted a thief in one of the tunnels. Deeper in the ruins. We haven't seen a thief on Cocoon for several years. I hope someone can. Think you can handle one of those monster creatures like that? The paradox of that thrown in there. Watch your step.
She's all flustered. Nice going, buddy.
I'm terribly sorry. I couldn't be more apologetic. I've been told I can be quite nervous. No, I know it's not hard to believe.